Christ in you, Christ in you, Christ in you, the hope of glory. Beloved, it's a blessed Sunday. We come your way with our Sunday motivational message, which is gleaned from the Word of God, which is supposed to be a guide for us and to spur us on throughout the week. On the climax of our PENSA KNUST All Workers Conference, which is DAP Eagles Conference, our message has been captioned, not by might nor by power, but by my spirit. Not by might nor by power, but by my spirit. We take our scripture reading from Zechariah chapter 4 and verse 6. I take it from the New International Version. So he said to me, this is the word of the Lord to Zerubbabel, not by might nor by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord Almighty. Not by might nor by power, but my spirit, says the Lord God Almighty. Beloved, it must be clearly noted without any shred of doubt that efficiency without God's sufficiency is total deficiency. What it stands to mean here is that whatever we do in this life as Christians and as believers, it should not be by our own strength. It shouldn't be by our own sort of efficiency, but it should be from God's sufficiency. And this is what brings about fruitfulness, and it is what brings about effectiveness. And so here, we want to let you know that throughout the week, as you walk throughout the week, understand that whatever you do should not be by your own strength or by your own mind. As the scripture has said, that by strength shall no man prevail. And so allow the Spirit of God to take preeminence over your life and drive you in everything that you do. You cannot relegate the Spirit of God to the background and ensure that you would live a victorious Christian life. It is never possible. Allow the Spirit of God to take control over your life and understand that not by might, your might and your strength will fail you, but the Spirit of God will bring you fruitfulness and will bring you effectiveness in all you do. Walk with this as your mantra and let it guide you even as you walk throughout the night. Amen. Shall we pray? Our Lord and Master Jesus, we thank you for your word. We pray in the name of Jesus. Grant us grace to walk in the consciousness that the Spirit of God can never be relegated to the background. Spirit of God, guide us, be with us, and drive us in everything that we do so that we can be fruitful in all we do. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Beloved, may the good Lord be with you and have a fruitful and a successful week. Amen.